KCOW.com.
New today at 4, the St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office arrested this man accused of shooting at a deputy's SUV with a sergeant inside. This happened last month outside of a sheriff's office building. Adrian Chapman admitted that he shot the semi-automatic weapon 17 times that night. He now faces several charges. Deputies say the bullet went through the truck's back window, through the passenger seat, and almost missed the sergeant before hitting the front windshield.